You're willing to make some noise? We only have two rules. No one stand still, and there are no rules.
No! How you guys doing?
Check, check, check,
check,
check. How fucking lucky are we for a Sam and Grace gig, eh?
We've never played this song live before. This song's really special to us because it spurred the concept of the last record that we put out called The Urgency. When Mick and I were in Auckland one night, we saw on tour one day in 2012, we saw a man slashing up his wrists and laying in a pool of his own blood in the middle of Queen Street, Auckland. And it made us question everything, just about the frailty of life. How none of us are promised tomorrow, you know? This song is to everyone who's persevered through the last couple of years of bullshit, still made it here tonight. The song's called The Man Who Painted the Pavement. We'll be right back. Yo, is anybody at the show that was around when we dropped our first record in 2008 behind any lines? You don't get to stand still, and I don't want to see a horseshoe. I want to see all you fellas at the back take about 5 steps forward and let these dudes push you out. Let's go, this one's called For So Long.
Thank you. Luke.
This has been a fun flash in the pan.